Yeah. Hey man, where my real niggas at in this motherfucker, man? You feel me? To the real nigga walk through for me, hey.
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. I ain't saying what you saying when I walk through. I got all these hoes staring when I walk through. I done made a few bands on the walk through.
Watch me,
hey, why me walk through?
Watch me,
hey, why me walk through?
Watch me,
hey, why me walk through? I done made a few bands on the walk through. I done made a few bands on the walk through. People don't know now, don't talk to. Me and Problem in the bit, he a boss too. Sitting at the round table making balls move. I done walk through with Gucci on my feet. Who got more money, you or me? I'ma walk through usually. With my nigga Beverly, that I got a tune on me. I done smoked past security. What the fuck do you need glasses just to see? Me, when I'm coming full speed, got that V12 running. And I'ma jump the fence if I see.
What it do, boo-boos? And welcome back. Now, you know your boy be talking this shit. I be going in. Shit. Need to fall back sometimes. Let me tell you. Michael Jordan shut my ass down. Yes, he did. The MJ himself is donating millions of dollars to 23 nonprofit organizations in Chicago. Now tell me God is not good. Did he shut me down or not, boo-boo? Because this last week I was saying, J's on my feet, but no food to eat. This nigga done fed about half Chicago. Allegedly, bitch. Let me tell you what the hell done happened. You know for the last 6 years, Michael Jordan been in this court, bitch. He been in the court system suing this chain, this supermarket chain. I guess this market, they use his name on some goddamn advertisement that he did not sign for. They didn't put his name in a picture, bitch, on some goddamn fake shit that he was promoting it. He said, oh, hell no, nigga, not me. Not legendary MJ. So he won $8.9 million from Dominique's, okay, for unauthorized use of his name. And let me tell you, he's not done. That's $8.9 million right there. They have he's suing Jules Oscos, which is also owned by the goddamn same owner of Dominique's. Dominique's owner didn't use Michael Jordan name, bitch, not once, but two times. Bitch, two different stores. Bitch, he's suing all of them. In Chicago, you should be happy because the money's coming your way, bitch, allegedly. Bitch, the sources say, bitch, his spokeswoman say, y'all getting the money. Multi-million dollars. Y'all better do something with motherfucking money over there, because you know how y'all, y'all like to pay motherfucking people off of debts and shit. Don't be trying to kill nobody and get that goddamn Michael Jordan money away. Shit, don't do that shit. But the Jewel Oscars is pending. That's pending. So when that check get cut, Chicago, you get some more money. Because he say he don't want none of this money. When he won the case, he say that he didn't care about the money. The money wasn't a goddamn issue. Who the fuck Michael Jordan think y'all? Bitch, I ain't stupid. Now, I might talk my shit, go in, let him. Might have to renege a few times. But, bitch, I'm not stupid. Your black nigglet ass went to that courtroom for 6 years straight, bitch. Because you seen them motherfucking millions of dollars. You seen, oh, hell yeah, bitch, I gotta do is go to court. Stand there, bitch, with a lawyer for about an hour or two. And you're paid. So, five claps to your motherfucking big black nigglet ass. But Jordan's spokeswoman says on Tuesday, you know what I'm saying, that he's going to give the coins to 23 charities in Chicago. I didn't battle for 6 years, and you can get, okay. It wasn't the money. And let me tell you, over in Chicago, you can be, these are some of the places they're about to get some of these coins. So if your kids go here, or if your slow ass still go here, bitch, you know you start getting your GED, bitch. Don't try to act funny. He's helping you. We got the Christopher House. We got the Common Threads. We got the Gary Coleman Youth Center. We got the Juvenile Diabetes Research Fund. We got Make-A-Wish. We got the New Moms and New Teacher Center. The fuck? New Teacher Center? What the? and a lot more. And let me tell you, the places that have received money already, allegedly, bitch, they saying they got money. Mm-hmm. They saying that Michael Jordan told them do not disclose the amount to us. And why is that? Because I know he ain't gave all them goddamn millions away. He probably gave 500 to the mamas, 300 to the sisters, bitch, 100 to the brothers, and 50 to the nephews. You know what I'm saying? But Michael Jordan, I don't give a fuck if you gave a dollar. It was still your coins to give, and I love you down for that. And you shut me down. Give your ass 5 claps for that, motherfucker. Shut my ass down. See, sometimes you gotta motherfucking hold on for a minute before you start going in. I mean, I dog this motherfucking ass. I mean, I still, look. Okay, he helped Chicago, bitch. Look, he helped y'all over there. Bitch, he didn't give me no coins. He didn't help the Kauffman Foundation, bitch. He didn't help the ZT Foundation. No, he did not. But we're gonna love him down for that. Chicago, please put use to these coins, okay? Do not. If he really did send these coins over there, because they mentioned, you know, people be lying. You know how TLC still owe y'all that CD. You know what I'm saying? That y'all didn't put all this money on that GoFundMe. Allegedly, bitch. And they ain't gave y'all no CD. But we not done with the b-ball players, boo-boos. We have not discussed Lamar Odom in a couple of weeks. Bitch, not days, couple of weeks. Lamar Odom is still in the motherfucking the goddamn hospital. Bitch, he not in no rehab. Yeah, bitch, he in the hospital. Struggling. You know what I'm saying? For his life. And not only for his life, bitch, for his love. He had nobody love him. Allegedly, bitch. It's crazy out here. Okay, so Lamar Odom is still in L.A. He was treated at the Cedars in L.A. He's been there since October the 13th. And let me tell you, this hospital said, we done. There's nothing more we can do for you, Mr. Lamar. Ain't nothing more we can do. We done everything we could do for you, and we didn't took all your motherfucking money. We didn't suck all your insurance dry, bitch. We don't want you no more. Chloe telling us that she ain't want to motherfucking drop no more coins on your motherfucking hospital bill. So Lamar, you gotta go, bitch. You gotta go. So they told Lamar, you gotta get the fuck out of here. So the sources is saying, bitch. The sources is saying that Chloe will be making the next decision on where the fuck he go. I ain't mad at you, bitch. You keep on running that house. You keep on running that house in the hospital, bitch, in the rehab, bitch. But you know what? Allegedly, Chloe is going in. You know Chloe left James and shit. She left James Harden. I don't know what the fuck this bitch doing out here with all that body. But she left James and told the people, do not move that big tall ass Lamar Odom near my motherfucking house. Don't bring him close to me. And she gonna say, because I'm gonna feel pressure to go visit him. No, you're not, bitch. You gonna know that he's too close to you. He might can get in that goddamn wheelchair and come down that street and see you stuck in a big old dick, bitch. Don't be trying to front hoe. You ain't. Because if his ass in the goddamn rehab, bitch, you can ride by. You ain't gotta stop, bitch. But you just go by. You know what I'm saying? But you know you're gonna see him. He'll be in the window like this. Looking like this. Like, where Chloe? And poor baby. She said that she's not turning her house into a hospital either. He cannot move with her because his people. Now, I don't know who the fuck Lamar Odom people is. But his people saying that they want him to move to a house and have outpatient rehab. First of all, this man he's too big to be outpatient. That's first of all, that bitch, that's me speaking. Bitch, he too big, bitch, nobody outpatient. He needs to be inpatient. And even though Chloe is like toe-to-toe with him, she like, you know what I'm saying, like they neck to neck. She like, my house would not be a goddamn hospital. Because you know once you bring a nigga in your house, they gonna have rehab there, bitch. Speech therapy, bitch, everybody. Bitch, we gonna have aerobics. Eric, Monday through Friday, your house will be a motherfucking hospital. And she said, not this mansion, bitch. Not this castle. Chloe, you big body bitch. You know what? All this front end stuff you been doing for the cameras and shit, bitch, trying to promote this book. But once that book probably didn't give you too many sales, you said, fuck everything. I'm doing all this shit for no reason. Fuck everything. Fuck. You even saying, fuck Chris. And Chris and you and this old fake ass battle y'all got going on. Because Chris and Chloe got this fake ass battle going on. Boo-boos, is Keeping Up with the Kardashians on right now? Like, is that show on? Like, let me know. Is Keeping Up the Kardashians on TV right now? Because I guess they showing clips and shit, but I don't really follow these hoes like that. But I want to see these type of... I want to watch these bitches. That's what I'm going to watch this next season. Because they only argue about Lamar Odom because you know he not on the camera, bitch. So they only arguing about him. And I guess Chris talking about, that's my son. That's my son. You know, I suck black dick now, bitch, allegedly. So that's my son, ho. That's my son. I love black niggas. I can tell you love black niggas by that big ass security guard behind you, bitch. He like about 10 of you. That motherfucker was, bitch, he was big. And he was smiling like, huh. I can tell he probably getting up in that motherfucker. He getting one of them, he fucking one of the fucking sisters. Or the mama. That fat ass security guard, bitch. Follow me now. Allegedly, bitch. Because he was just smiling, bitch, like, your fat ass needs to carry these bags onto the airplane, bitch. And don't smile in my goddamn camera, bitch. When the camera flash, you turn your fucking fat ass head the other way. Flash. Flash. Motherfucker, I see your big fat ass smelling. And my bitch, you smelling harder than me, bitch. And I'm sitting on millions. She's okay. So Chloe is not letting him come to her house. She don't want him near her house. And she says she's gonna pick the next location. Allegedly, bitch. So we gonna wait to see where Chloe decides to move this man. Like, oh my god, like Chloe, where you gonna move your big daddy? Where you gonna move your big daddy? Lamar people want him in a quality rehab. Like, they want him. But who is Lamar people? They mean nothing to him. He has a wife. Mm-hmm. And about that wife, you know what I'm saying? You know how you love your wife, Dawn. You know what I'm saying? Question for my boo-boos. More or less, to my female boo-boos, but more generated to my males. How much would you spend on a engagement ring? You know what I'm saying? That special someone. How much is she worth? Mm-hmm. Or even my boo-boo, if you feel like you want to engage to your boo, you know, propose to your boo, how much do you feel like that engagement ring is worth when you be like, hey, baby, what it do? You know what I'm saying? $1,000 or less? You know what I'm saying? $2,000, $3,000, $5,000? Let me know below. How much would you spend on this love of your life? Love of your life? Because, baby, from the looks of it and personal experiences, bitch, I done seen everybody in my family, bitch, being walked down the aisle. And then they didn't rewind that shit. Like, you know, they go down fast forward. You know what I'm saying? They had to rewind. I'm like, bitch, what you gonna do, bitch? Pause. Hammer time. But no, I don't believe in marriage. You know, that's just me personally. I don't know. I don't believe in marriage nowadays. I don't believe in marriage because that shit has scared me. To see your ass spend that much money on a wedding and then you get divorced? The fuck for? I feel like if you're going to be together, if you love me, you can love me for motherfucking 30 years, 50 years. And us getting married is just more problems. We go, oh my God, and you make his the bra, bitch, for what? Like, I'm kissing her every night. Like, I don't need all y'all up in here trying to make y'all happy for who? For what? No, I'm not doing it. I'm at work. I know I am. I don't give a fuck. I'm at work sipping. Oh, this ain't number T. Bitch. Now, get the fuck off my screen being nosy. Love you, down boo-boos. Anthony Banks on Facebook, 0_tolerance. On Instagram, all capitalized letters. Remember, watch out who you talk shit for, because she, bitch, I was shut down.